Hi students, good morning to all ma. In previous class we have discussed I will do it lesson introduction at the same time first paragraph. Okay, now we are going to discuss ma second paragraph. So before going to the second paragraph, once again we have to recall our first paragraph topic. So actually we discussed about the brightest boy. So how is the brightest boy? He was very short but very sharp boy. At the same time he was very good in his academics. How does he prove that he was very good in his academics? So generally as we are students, we try to solve the doubts of our juniors. But that boy used to solve the doubts of his seniors. And listening to the question of physics or maths, that boy used to get some spark in his eyes. And whenever fame comes to favorite one, we are generally happy then. So like that boy used to happy and somebody used to approach him to doubts of physics and mathematics. So this indicates ma the boy exceptionally good in both the subjects of science and mathematics. Okay. So like everybody, even that child was also wanted to study in detail about physics and maths of his future. So then his aim for engineer. Okay. So it is the first paragraph related topic. Then now I am going to read second paragraph ma. Look at the text. Yes. Then he came from a poor but educated family. His father was a high school teacher and an avid reader of English literature. He, like all the boys in his class, was trying to get admission into some engineering college. The brighter ones want to study in the Indian Institute of Technology or the IITs. So we all are know every child whoever all interest and maths and physics wanted to become an engineer and wanted to study of the most eminent college in India. So which our title as IIT. Okay. So like here the boy very much interested to study in IIT. But he came from poor but educated family. Here his father was high school teacher and an avid reader of English literature. An avid reader of English literature means very much interested at the same time doing something as much as possible. So it means his father has written works on poems, stories and magazines, some other things. Okay, Namma? So there was an entrance test for IIT. This boy along with his friends applied to appear for the test. They did not have any special books or coaching. All these IIT aspirants would sit below the shade of a stone mandap close to Chamundi Hills in the sleepy town of Mysore. So, and as we all know, there is a procedure to get admission into the IIT. So, what is that procedure, ma? There is an entrance test. We have to clear the entrance test to get admitted into the IIT. So, then, so what was happened? This child was also very much interested to do so. So, along with his friends, he was applied to appear for the test. And then here during that time he was studying very when even not having sufficient coaching centers and separate books. It means ma, no tutor to treat them. So what they have done only as a practice, those people have to go, all the group of students go to Chamundi Hills, shade of a stone mandap. Mandap mean ma here raised platform. Okay, which was the area in Mysore town. Okay, Namma? He was the guide for the others. While the others struggled to solve the problems in the question paper, he would smile shyly and solve them in no time. He sat alone below a tree and dreamed of studying at IIT. It was the ultimate aim for any bright boy at that age, as it still is today. He was then only 16 years old. Here, vocabulary see here, stone mandap mean raised platform and sleepy town, peaceful weather. And here, guide, a person who can advise others and shyly here, who can feel shy. No time mean within the short period, okay, quickly. And ultimate, most important. So they went there, shared up a stone mandap, and they used to practice the problems sitting together and while solving the problems. He was the only one to help others, and all the others faced the difficulties for solving the identity with smile and shyly at the problem, and he used to solve it. Here shyly mean ma here, who can feel shy, little bit shy. Okay, so it indicates his potential and his comfort levels with the problems. So he was very good at solving the IIT problems. At the same time, he sat alone and he was always dreamed of his IIT at the age of 16. Okay, Nama, have you understood this paragraph? Okay, now we are going to next slot, Ma. Look at the textbook. The D-Day came. He came to Bangalore, stayed with some relatives and appeared for the entrance test. He did very well but would only say okay when asked. It was the opposite when it came to food. When he said okay, it implied bad. When he said good, it implied okay. When he said excellent, it implied good. His principle was never to hurt anyone. So, the D-Day came. The D-Day means important day. It means the important day in his life. The day has come and a very important day of his life where he decided to give the IIT exam. So for his exam, he has gone to the capital of Karnataka, that is Bangalore. Okay, he has gone to the Bangalore and there he was stayed some relatives house and he gave the entrance test. And he was very respiratory waiting for the results. But when it is asked about exam, simply he says okay. It means ma, it implied good. Okay, if he says okay, it implied good. So at the same time, when it was the opposite to food, he says okay, it implied bad. Okay, if he say opposite to food, it implied if he say okay, it implied bad. Okay, so because of he was never to hurt anyone in his life. Okay, where he said good, it implied excellent because of he was very true natural person and at the same time everything very understandable nature he has that. Okay, Nama, in examination point of view, Ma, grammar and vocabulary, you have to underline some important words. Okay, Nama, then first sentence, he came from a poor but educated family. But conjunction we used here, underline but. Here conjunction means ma, it joins one word to another word or one sentence to another sentence. Then one more example ma, I ran fast but I missed the train. Okay na, then from first paragraph he was short but very sharp boy. Okay na, then next, an avid reader of English literature. An avid, underline ma, an avid. Okay, so an article we used here. So, an is used before singular noun which begins with the vowel sound or letter. Okay, na? An avid, an entrance, an egg. Here, for example, here letter also vowel letter, at the same time sound also vowel sound we are pronouncing. So, that's why before vowel sounds, we must use an article. Okay, na, ma? Then next. The article, the, it is used before singular or plural words. It doesn't depend on either vowel or consonant sounds. Because of, it indicates ma, particular person or thing. Okay, the ultimate aim, okay, particular aim, he has particular aim. So, what was that, what was his aim here, okay, to join IIT. Okay, Nama, so the ultimate. And then next, an entrance test. Okay, letter also and sound also, vowel sound, vowel letter. So, before vowel sounds, we must use an article. At the same time, ma, then one more, underline admission into. Next, ma, along with, here, along with his friends, along with his relatives. So, after along, we must use with, okay. Then applied to appear. 2 plus 2 infinitive after appear. V1 we used here. they next trouble to solve. Underline to solve. Okay, 2 plus V1. The ultimate aim. Okay, particular aim. The ultimate aim mean particular aim. Okay, yes. What was his aim? To join IIT. Okay, then next dreamed of. He dreamed of. He was dreaming of his goal. So what was his goal here? To get IIT. To get IIT. To join IIT. Okay, Namma. So this, if you learn each and every paragraph line to line and focus on these words, so in your examination grammar and vocabulary part, you are able to write correct answers. Okay, Namma. Now I am going to give some reading comprehension questions, Amma. So you can write in your own words. First question: what was his father? Then once again, Ma, what was his father? Then next question: where did the brighter ones want to study? Where did the brighter ones want to study? Then next question: how did he solve the problems in IIT question paper? How did he solve the problems in IIT question paper? Then next question, Ma, where did they prepare for their entrance test? Where did they prepare for their entrance test? Then next question, Ma, how did he perform in his exam? Once again, how did he perform in his exam? Then next, why did he come to Bangalore? Why did he come to Bangalore? Okay, Namma. Then next question. Sleepy town. Underline, Ma, this word, sleepy town. Okay, sleepy town. What is the meaning of underlined word? Okay, sleepy town. What is the meaning of underlined word? Okay, Namma. In your own words, you can write these questions related answers. Okay, na? Thank you, Ma.